You're for Manchester United also.
Yeah, I've you know, since I've obviously retired from football in 2009, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've took a break from football, and you know, football has been very much part of my life for all my life, really. And this for me was the ultimate. Now that working for Sky on a full-time basis, I've been working for a bit for United as an ambassador. I'm doing my coaching badges. So I'm keeping myself pretty active at the moment. I'm enjoying what's out there, you know, trying to find something that just keeps me interesting all the time.
Obviously, you're keeping your eyes on Trinidad football to some extent. I mean, a lot has happened since you left the game with Trinidad football.
Well, I mean, it is very sad to see where the football is at this point in time. We know there is a lot of issues that is going on with the federation, and they need to sort that out. Well, football in particular has took a bit of a downfall in recent times. And we need to get back. We need to get some pride back into the country, some pride back into the football. You know, when you look at where we were in 2006 to where we are now, 5 years later, 6 years later, that we're not even mentioned. And that's really sad with the kind of talent that we have in the country. And I think it's important that we try and get back on the track and give opportunity to people to fulfill their dreams.
We've heard in some levels that your name has been called, obviously, in terms of taking Trinidad football at some stage with the senior team. Do you give that some sort of consideration? That's at some point in your career, it's a challenge you may want to take up?
Listen, I've been very grateful for Trinidad football for many, many years. It's been part of me. I've been very fortunate to play abroad and learn so much in the game. And I feel with my experience and knowledge and stuff that I've gained over the years that I can always contribute something back to the Football Federation. Yet my name probably will be mentioned because of what I've done. And maybe one day that opportunity will come along that maybe I might step back in. But yeah, in terms of contributing and giving something back to the football, I think it would be rude of me not to really consider it if it's supposed to happen. But, you know, as I said, at the moment with the Trinidad and Tobago football where it is, needed to be resolve a few issues and before we even get to that.
June 10th, the anniversary is right there again for us, Trinidad versus Sweden. Must be still very fresh in your mind what happened in Dortmund on that day.
Listen, I mean, there's some things that, you know, out there that you're always going to carry around with you as an individual. And I've been very fortunate, the whole scenario, what play for United, score goals, and what qualifying for Trinidad and Tobago with the World Cup squad and stuff, that was the ultimate for me. I think that's just, you know, represent what your country represents. And those moments and playing against Sweden and all the rest of the team in our group stage in the World Cup, that for me was just the icing on the cake. And, you know, as I said, it's pretty sad to see where we are now.
All right, Dwight, fantastic.